Mr. James Gray.
Mr. Speaker, the All-Party Group for Multiple Sclerosis had an all-day seminar last week on the subject of drug pricing, during which they broadly welcomed the end of the risk-sharing scheme and look forward to value-based pricing, which is coming in shortly. But that's subject to two important conditions. First, that the NICE clinical guidelines should be updated and continued, and secondly, that their risk appraisal should be abandoned. Will the Secretary of State agree with me on those two conditions?
Yes, my honourable friend is absolutely right. As we implement our plans for value-based pricing of medicines from 2014, NICE's role will change. They will focus on advising how best to use treatments and to develop quality standards for the NHS, rather than recommending whether patients should be able to access particular drugs. We want patients to have access to the medicines that their clinicians believe are best for them.